The 2018 Mercedes CLS skimps on backseat and trunk space, but the interior is gorgeous. Its front seats are supported and the cabin is sumptuous, but the back chairs in the Mercedes CLS are scant on room. We give it a 7 for comfort based on the prior generation E-Class sedan. The CLS offers a snug but welcoming place for front passengers. Soft leather buckets adjust 14 ways and offer lots of support, while even tall drivers and passengers will find enough room under the headliner and sunroof. On AMG models, the front seats have constantly adjusting bolsters that give extra support when the car corners. The front passengers get swept up in the lush wood and leather trim of the CLS. It's always been the more stylish cousin of the E-Class, and the sheer amount of wood and the many shades and varieties offered by Mercedes make the CLS seem more Maybach. The extravagant roofline of the CLS impinges on backseat room rated a 4-seater. The CLS has a console that splits the back into two bucket seats that have plenty of bolstering. What's missing is good headroom. Tall passengers will slouch to find acceptable space and to avoid contact with the roof both when sliding into the CLS and when seated upright. A standard E-Class is a better choice for those who share their ride with other grown-ups. The CLS doesn't have an abundance of small item storage, just enough at 11 cubic feet. The trunk is small. A Honda Civic has more storage space.